Hello friends, Sonika here from Alvela Craft, and today I am sharing a tutorial of mixed media layout using the products from Expressions Craft, that is IMX. So this is how the layout looks like. So let's start the tutorial. Firstly, I am taking this canvas board and also I am using the new release, that is the Art Essential Heavy Gesso White from Expressions Craft, and this crackle texture paste white opaque. Result will look like this. Also, I will be using the heavy gesso in color black. I will also be using the chalk colors, that is this coral peony color and curcumin yellow color. I will also be using some sprinkle mist from IMX, that is this persimmon color and indigo blue color. So apart from this, I will also be using the magic sparks from IMX, and also I will use the fairy dust in blue color and the art deco stones in mini. So this is my canvas, and I am just covering the whole canvas with the black gesso. You can see how thick the gesso is, and the consistency is very good. So I'll just apply the gesso on the canvas using my flat brush. So now I'm done applying the coat of gesso. Now you can leave it to dry it naturally, or you can heat set it. Now you can see my gesso is dried. What I'll do is, I will be using the crackle texture paste and I will mix the persimmon color into the paste so that it gives a nice red color onto the paste. So now here I'm taking some parts of the texture paste and I will also mix the persimmon color. Colors very well and then apply the coat of it onto our canvas. So now I'm done mixing and I'll be using a flat brush and cover the whole canvas using this color. So it will give a natural cracks onto the base. So I would recommend you to let it dry naturally to give it a more perfect cracks onto our base. Also, what I will do is, after it is semi dry, I will just sprinkle the mist onto the base. Now my canvas is semi dry, so what I am doing is, I am just taking my sprinkle mist and playing around by just misting it somewhere here and there and covering the whole canvas to give it a nice textured effect. Perfect look, so just sprinkle a little bit. So this is how it looks. So I just forgot to capture the Shri stamp. So what I'm doing is, I'm taking the black archival ink and using the Shri stamp, I'll just randomly on my canvas stamp it. Wooden chippy from Expressions Craft, and I will be covering this using the texture paste. This is crackle texture paste. Make sure you apply a thick layer of crackle texture paste so that the cracks can easily be seen. Here I'm using my heat tool to dry it. You can let it dry naturally also. After it is dry, I'll use my chalk paints, that is this curcumin yellow and the coral peony color, to color it. Here you can see how I am merging both of the colors to give it a very nice effect. Make sure you cover every sides and every details. So this is now dried and you can see how cool it is looking. So after this, I am taking this wooden chippy from Expressions Craft and sprinkling the indigo blue color, and now it is a little bit wet. So what I am doing is just spreading the magic sparks. This is the new release by Expressions Craft. Also now I am heat drying it. So similarly, I will also create two of the wooden chippies in the permission color and I will add on the magic sparks onto this too. So in total I am making the four chippies, two in indigo blue and two in permission color. I am making this for the devotee of Lord Shiva, so I am taking this picture printout of Arth Kumari and layering it using my card chalk. Now I am just applying liquid adhesive and pasting the picture onto it. I just wanted some distress effect, so I am just distressing the edges. After distressing, I am using my black archival ink and applying it onto the edges of my photo. Now I am placing this photo onto the center area of the canvas. Valentine Midley handmade flowers from the Expressions Craft. Now I am just applying adhesive and pasting the flowers onto my canvas. Just folding the leaves to give it a more 3D effect and placing it. This is how it looks now. And after this, I will be using this Deco Stones Mini and placing them over my canvas. Adhesive and later onto this I will use my fairy dust of blue color. And I am now placing over my fairy dust. Make sure you work fast so that your liquid adhesive doesn't get dry. add some blue beads, micro beads to it that I couldn't shoot because later on I decided that it would look more good. So you can have a look on the picture and how I added some of those items.